Notice that A is positive 2. Because A is positive, the graph will open upward. Well, all four choices have a graph that opened upward. So now let's talk about the vertex. Remember, the vertex is located at the coordinates H, comma, K. If we change the sign on H, it'll become positive 7. And remember to keep K the same. So the vertex is located at positive 7, comma, negative 8. Let's take a closer look at graph A. Here's the vertex. It lines up on the x-axis at positive 7. So that's good. And it lines up on the y-axis at negative 8. So this vertex has coordinates positive 7, comma, negative 8. Which means that graph A is the correct choice.